The teen with Down syndrome taken to jail after attacking a female student is out of jail. Deputies say Joshua Caldwell, a student at Rio Grande High School, also attacked three teachers this month. MDC officials said they couldn't properly monitor someone with Down syndrome, so they made an emergency request that a judge let Caldwell go home with his mother. Now, instead of waiting for the hearing, Caldwell's attorney decided to post his bond late last night. The hearing has now been postponed.